Yo, what is up, loud and proud crowd? Hopefully you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. I know we have been doing a lot of intros with the tailpipe of the 6.7, hearing it scream like a 747 jet, but I've gotta be honest, I love that sound, and every time I walk out to my truck, I enjoy hearing it, and so I just figure, you know what? There's probably other guys out there that enjoy hearing their truck too. Today, really quick, new merch, new red hoodies, red and gray, red hoodie, gray logo. They're actually pretty cool. I actually restocked them last night and they're already selling out. Definitely go check out the website, see what's in stock. We are down to the last 8 days of the OBS giveaway, the old body style Ford, the 1997 F-350 four-door long bed pickup. We're giving that truck away and it ends in 8 days. By the time you see this video, 8 days until the last minute of the giveaway. So do not miss out. And like I've said before, and the information is down in the description below, if you went anywhere in the USA, I cover your cost to get the truck to your driveway. So whether you want me to fly you out to hang out for the day and then drive it back, or you want me to ship the truck to you, if you're within a reasonable amount of time, you want me to deliver the truck to you, however that works out, or if you want to drive up, get it, trailer back yourself, I cover your cost to do that. So don't worry about that. I pay those bills to make sure the truck gets to your driveway free of cost at the time of winning the vehicle. So thank you guys so much for all the love and support. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. We're gonna get a couple things done on the truck here, a couple small cosmetic things, and then some stuff that involves the alignment of the vehicle and just stuff along the lines of that. So stay tuned. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. So I was out there in the brutal Arctic weather installing those taillights, and they do look really good, as you guys saw in that little montage clip of the before and after. I didn't want to set my camera out there and actually film the install because it is 25 degrees out, and I know that doesn't sound too bad, but with the breeze in your face, it's really cold and it will kill my camera battery very rapidly. So I was looking out for the rest of the day in terms of video. You ready to go get this thing aligned? I'm actually gonna have her do the alignment. No, I'm totally dorking, obviously. But we're gonna go take it to a shop just down the road that, it's not the shop I normally go to, but they attempted to do it and they're like, it's just too big and it won't fit on the alignment rack. So I'm gonna take it to another shop, and they do a lot of big trucks, semis, all kind. I mean, they do all sorts of crap down there. So they're like, yeah, no problem, bring it in, we'll do it. So we're gonna head over there. We should be able to get there within the next, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes. Then the alignment should be done on this truck. A different topic I wanted to touch on real quick. So after seeing those taillights, do you guys think, I already talked to my beautiful fiance Reagan about this topic, and I don't even recall what you said. Did you say it would be cool to have the fifth gen style headlights on this truck?
Yeah, the ones that you showed me, the newer.
Yeah, so they're not like actual fifth gen headlights, obviously they wouldn't mount up, but they are a fourth gen fitted headlight that is basically the same concept of the fifth gen heavy duty headlights. So they're not the exact same thing, but they are a very, very close look alike, but they're like $1,400 for the headlights. So they're pretty pricey. However, I haven't seen any other fourth gens with those headlights on them because they just came out not too long. They just came out a few months ago, so not many people have them. Not to mention, they're really expensive. And I know it sounds kind of ridiculous, but I'm honestly considering getting them just for the fact that it would top off the look of this truck very, very well. After you guys see the new grill, the new, obviously the taillights are already on it now, the new stance, like all that stuff, like the truck's just gonna look really mean, and I feel like those headlights would make it look that much better. Not to mention, they're a dual projector LED headlight versus a single projector halogen headlight, which is what's on this truck right now. So it would just really, really bring a lot of light to that front end. Not to mention, it would look really freaking cool. We're about to put these freaking wide, 15 wide tires, 14 wide wheels. Oops, you got dirt on them already. On this mega cab. Okay, so I'm gonna get this done here, but you guys are gonna have to wait to see this for the next video. But we did just get the alignment done on the truck, and it drives really nice. It drives really straight. It drove decent before because the wheel was all lined up, but I just wanted to make sure that the front end was aligned properly before putting these super expensive wheel and tire setup on, and then have my tires wear down all uneven or some kind of crap. So this is what we're gonna be putting on the truck. And boy, is it going to be wide. It is going to be a very, very wide truck. It's going to look awesome, awesome, awesome. Cannot wait to see these on the truck. Another look at the wheels. These are Anthem. Oh, what are they called again? What was the model? Shoot. I know these are Commanders, Anthem Commanders. The Nasty Red 12 Valve has the Gunners on them. These are the Equalizers. That's what they are. The Anthem Equalizers, 22 by 14s. And they look awesome. I got the gloss black finish to kind of match the paint when the truck's actually clean. And I think it's going to look really good. Also, make sure you guys let me know what you think of the taillights. Okay, new taillights on the truck. Let me know what you think of those. I think they look killer. Honestly, I think they look really, really good. But of course, it's going to look better when everything's done. And we've got another bunch of boxes of parts for the Longhorn right there. Just a lot to do. A lot to do. Before I actually end this video, we're going to get the jack under the rear end, get the rear end lifted up, and at least get one of the wheels off and slide one of them on, and then we'll end it, just so you guys can have a little bit of a teaser of what it's going to look like. One of the wheels on the truck. Again, Anthem Equalizers. Anthem's link is always in the description below. Huge, huge, huge shout out to them. Always hooking me up with the greatest wheel products available to me. And yeah, just a great, great, great company to work with. I cannot recommend them enough. If you guys want to work with a good company that's going to treat you right, they're going to get back with you, they're going to answer your questions, take care of you, shop with Anthem. They have wheel cleaning kits, accessories, wheels, they sell the tires, they sell all kinds of stuff. Definitely go and check them out, and definitely let them know that I sent you, and they will take good care of you. Let me know what you guys think the truck's gonna look like with the aftermarket set of wheels and tires on it. In the next video that you see, it's going to look sweet. So thank you guys so much. Remember, OBS giveaway ends in 8 days, 8 more days. Every $15 you guys spend on Loud and Proud merch using the link in the description below on LMP gear gets you another automatic entry to win. And then somebody will be going home with a nice, perfect condition 1997 F-350 four-door long bed. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you guys in the next video. Peace.